did you see it? Did you see the van? If not, here's another picture of it. Isn't it interesting that a Hollywood movie would have that, this van kind of sitting there like it's lost control, and it says Jesus is the way, truth, and life on the side? Interesting. You have a Hollywood movie about massive disappearances followed immediately by a cataclysm. And all these people running around the streets really not knowing what's going on and panicking and things. Just like what's going to happen after the rapture. Very interesting. And the only way to get raptured is through Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life. Interesting too, because there in 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, it talks about, because they receive not the love of the truth, God shall send them strong delusion, that they should believe a lie. Kind of weird how it all ties together, isn't it? Very interesting. But notice something else there in this picture again. I'll show you. That van there, the side of it, it says Jesus is the way, truth, and life. And the is spelled with three E's. E-E-E. Well, that's not the way you spell the. Or, you know, in John 14:6, it's the. You know, but it's why would they put three E's in? Well, what's letter E in the English alphabet? What number is it? The number 5. What is the number 5 in biblical numerics? The number of death. So, kind of interesting, another little tie-in there. But you see this thing over and over and over again in Hollywood now. They're making all these movies about UFOs and the world falling apart and society crumbling and everything. Why? They're getting people ready. Getting them ready for what's coming. See, they're not going to just wait till the rapture hits and then start to deceive people. They're deceiving people right now. That's why Jesus Christ said in Matthew chapter 24, take heed that no man deceive you. That's the number one sign right there of the end times. Now, it's not the end of the world like they depicted in the movie Knowing. They depicted as the end of the world. Everything burns up after that. No, that doesn't happen until the end of the millennial kingdom. But the fact of the matter is, Hollywood is even showing a sign there that there's going to come a disappearance of people before things get bad. Pre-trib rapture. That's why if you watch the other pre-trib rapture moment on the movie, the Rapture Palooza thing, they're showing a pre-trib rapture. Getting people ready. My question for you is, are you ready for what's coming?